As expected, former Congressman Tom Chase received the Independence Party nomination tonight. Chase was backed by Governor Terry James as he addressed the convention.